get that bitch wet. We've been going hard for too long.
That's it, friend.